steps, we move further into this service. Just tap the neighbor next to you and say, neighbor, after all I've been through, just this week, tell them I still have joy. So talk to somebody else and tell them, say, hey neighbor, after all I've been through, I still have joy. Maybe they didn't celebrate it, but celebrate yourself, encourage yourself, tap yourself, and say, self, after all I've been through, joy. you right about now. Here's what I need from you right about now. Now all of this testimony, because see, I've told the saints that there is a difference between conventions and conferences. The world has conventions and conferences, but the church has convocation. Convocation is the gathering of the saints. And when the saints come together, something has got to happen. And it was too many testimonies of people being healed, bodies being delivered, bodies, cancer was there, and cancer ain't there no more. There was too many testimonies in this house where people went in the hospital and got themselves a new kidney and a new pancreas. Some of you may
and bless him in here.
have to stop walking and stop waving your hands and doing all that kind of stuff. That's a distraction. Sit down now. You might sit down. Sit down. God wants you. Come on, don't be clapping your hands. We got to go. We got to move.